National Geographic doesn't have anything on this filmmaker. Never before filmed.